It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Come on, Bunny Graff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
Off to bed now, Jodie. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
my God, Jodie! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Hayden isn't scared of them anymore.